The advantages of using 3D printing is that the customer clearly has the part in metal within a few days. My name's Gordon Gunn. I'm the Director of Marketing at Sylatech, which is a design and manufacturing business with a heritage of 54 years in the design and manufacture of precision metal components. Sylatech has customers across a range of different sectors, predominantly aerospace and defense. Sylatech started to use 3D printing and the Ultimaker in order that we could deliver prototype parts to our customers in a much faster time period. Using the Ultimaker, we can deliver prototype parts within a few days. The way that we do that is we take the print from the Ultimaker and put that directly onto one of our wax frames. That frame is then put into one of our foundry boxes and an investment plaster fills the box. That is then put into an oven and the print is then burnt out of the mold. The mold is then ready to have the metal poured to create the casting prototype. The advantages of using 3D printing is that the customer clearly has the part in metal within a few days. If modifications are required to that design, using 3D printing, we can quickly produce another version of it for a few pounds. Once the client is satisfied with the design of their prototype parts, the client then invests in tooling. And because of the initial prototypes, we know that the chances of any modifications to the tool, which can be costly, are minimized. Before Sylatech started to use 3D printing, customers would have to invest upfront in tooling. Typically, the creation of a tool will take 3 to 4 weeks and can cost anywhere between £2,500 to £4,000. If modifications were required to the tool, that could involve a cost of £500 per change. Sylatech first invested in the Ultimaker 2 Plus. Following the success that we had, we decided to upgrade that to the Ultimaker 3. The PVA afforded us complete design freedom, and we can print literally anything. We use the Ultimaker Cura software. We could drop a design onto the build plate and we would get accurate prototypes almost instantly. The use of 3D printing has clearly transformed the way that we do business, and we will be continuing to use 3D printing and the Ultimaker on a daily basis to deliver benefits to our customers.